Hello my friends, we are together again on my new video. I am going to make comments and evaluations about Lazio Inter Milan game. Let's start with the lineup of Lazio. Goalkeeper Strakosha and 3-5-2 formation every time. Classic for Lazio. Patric, Acerbi and Radu, three defenders. Lazzari on the right, Milinkovic-Savic, Lucas Leiva, Luis Alberto, Marusic and two strikers, Immobile and Correa. And before the match, Radu was injured, but Inzaghi played Radu, although he is injured and they had to make change 60 minutes. Radu was injured again, Bastos in. After Lazio, one more player was injured in Lazio on the left side, Marusic, and Fares replaced of him 35 minutes. These two, Lazio had to make these two changes in the first half, and Inter played so good in the first half. They made pressure on Lazio, especially Lautaro Martinez and Romelu Lukaku was so effective. They made press on Lazio defense, and every time, you know, Inter plays three defenders, Skriniar, De Vrij and Bastoni. In as a midfielders, Gagliardini and Arturo Vidal, central midfielders. On the left, Perisic played on the left, Hakimi played on the right. In front of Gagliardini and Arturo Vidal, Barella played, two strikers, Lautaro Martinez and Lukaku. In the first half, Inter used wings successfully. Hakimi brought good balls, and in the 30 minutes of the match, Inter found the goal with Lautaro Martinez. Perisic brought the ball from the left wing and made an assist to Lautaro Martinez. Yes, in the second half, everything was changed for two teams. Lazio started fast second half. They made dangerous attacks, especially from the left. From the left with Fares. And one of these attacks, Milinkovic-Savic centered the ball. And at the back post, Acerbi centered the ball. Excuse me. At the back post, Milinkovic-Savic headers found the goal. The score is 1-1. To the second half, Lazio started the second half with a player changing. Parolo replaced of Bastos. And Fares started to play left side of the defense after this changing. Parolo started to play close to left. And first change for Inter came at 66 minutes. Perisic out, Ashley Young in on the left. Gagliardini out, Sensi in. And after this changing, Barella came next to Arturo Vidal, Barella, and Sensi start to play here in front of Vidal and Barella. In Lazio, Immobile saw red card 69th minute. Lazio stayed with 10 players on the pitch, and 73 minutes of the game, Vidal out, Brozovic in, and Brozovic and Barella started to play in in the midfield, central midfield, and but Sensi show a red card after he get into the pitch, 86 minutes. Inter made two player changings, 78 minutes. Lautaro Martinez out, Alexis Sanchez in, Skriniar out, De Ambrosio in. After 1 minute later, 79 minutes, Lazio made two changes. Leiva out, Escalante in, Luis Alberto out, Akpuro in. After these minutes, Brozovic find the goal position. His shot hit the defense and after came back from the post. I think these two teams deserved draw in this game. The match finished 1-1. All my comments like this. We are going to be with you again. I am going to publish new videos like this. Please subscribe to my channel. Watch my videos, beautiful people. See you later. Bye.